never by my side when I need you. What good are you?
What? I am not your vassal. Do not misunderstand our relationship.
How dare you answer that? Anyway, he couldn't have gotten far. Chase after him at once and bring me back his head. Do not let him leave more young alive. Boo-boo, what have you done? Where is Cao Cao's head? You better not have let him escape.
There is no sport in killing a man while he flees. We are better to let him go.
What's that? You couldn't catch him? So you're just making excuses. If you weren't my adopted son, I would have had you executed long ago. Listen to me. If you let anything like this happen again, I will show you no mercy. If I tell you to kill someone, you will kill them. Understand?
Watch how you talk to me, pig. You keep your nose out of my battles. I will decide who I kill and who I let live. If you try and tell me what to do again, you will be the one shown no mercy.
Bleeding about being the greatest. He's all talk. He's nothing more than a worthless dog.
That disgusting pig! How dare he use me like that? A few measly soldiers get through a gate or two and he turns and flees? Dong Zhuo is a miserable coward!
Do you think that you will ever find what you are looking for while you serve under Lord Dong Zhuo?
What are you trying to say? Liao Chan, are you suggesting I killed him?
I believe it would be for the best. For both of us.
I understand.
Boo-boo. Will you break our oath? Is this how you repay me?
Our oath? Don't make me laugh. This is where you must die.
You damn minks. You planned this, didn't you?
Stop me from doing that, then you will meet the same fate as Dong Zhuo.